A pit bull came in, covered in cuts. Cuts all over its body. And they asked the owner, like, what the f*** happened? He goes, I don't know. He goes, I came home, and he's covered in cuts. I really have no idea what happened to him. So they stitched the dog up, like hundreds of stitches all over the dog's body. Then he takes a walk outside of his house, and he follows his dog's blood. And he goes up into the hills near his house, and he finds 9 dead coyotes.
Wow.
That pit bull was gangster. Yeah.